The driver demons operate this somehow, and the company won't tell a salesman how it works. Can't go through on foot. People have tried, but they never came back. Eva, I really need the boss to sign this work order.
I'll give it a shot. Mr. Copel, I've got Manny Calavera out here to see you.
Eva, please! I need a little time alone!
Sorry, Cal. Maybe tomorrow.
That's too late.
Oh, yeah, like you're going anywhere. What is that horrible squeaking noise you're making?
New shoes. I can't find my driver.
Manny, you know what to do. Stop playing dumb just to flirt with me.
Well, I gotta go hit the bricks. Come back after the poisoning and search the whole room. Hello? Eva, I really need the boss to sign this work order.
I'll give it a shot. Mr. Copel, I've got Manny Calavera out here to see you.
If you buzz me again, I swear I'll jump out this window!
Sorry, Cal.
Damn it.
You know, Copal's not really in his office.
Sweetheart, I know what you're up to.
Huh?
You're trying to get me away from my desk so you can link all my paperclips together again. Grow up, darling.
Where is everybody?
Oh, Manny, did you forget what day it is today?
Oh, man, did I come in on Saturday again?
It's the Day of the Dead. Everybody's back in the land of the living, visiting their families like we should be.
Why aren't you visiting your family today?
Ah, the boss is here, so I gotta be here. How about you, Cal?
No one back there I want to see.
And you don't want Domino here alone, getting all the good leads.
Domino's here?
He's at the poisoning right now, stealing your commission.
Busy as ever, I see.
I'd have more work to do if you had more clients.
Ouch. Well, I gotta go hit the bricks. Nothing in there but my cloak. I'm gonna let it air out some more. Look out below. That's not what balloons are for. Here's Celso's file. That walking stick was too good for him. Read him already. Didn't help.
What's making that terrible noise? Thanks, but I got solitaire on the computer, Manny. Manny, what are you doing?
Just marking cards, honey.
Maybe card tricks some other time when I'm not so busy. Oh, Manny, just take the sentences one word at a time. You'll get it.
That wouldn't be a very good use of this special ceremonial bread.
Oh, that's what's making that terrible noise.
That's not what balloons are for. The driver demons operate this somehow, and the company won't tell a salesman how it works. For reading and throwing away, and not much else. I couldn't play this card there. Choice, but I wonder if I'd be happier working on a ship. Then again, I'm so competitive, I wouldn't be able to relax until I was captain. It's locked. Let's see, where am I on this? Don Copal, Domino Hurley, Junior Sales Associates. That better not be me. I just take a little more bread to honor the dead. I just take a little more bread to honor the dead. I've got some. My kid wants another balloon animal.
Jeez, what now?
Bet you can't do Robert Frost again.
Did you lose the one I gave you?
No.
Well, then just enjoy it for a while longer, all right?
Do you have any more dead worms back there?
Well, sure.
There. That wouldn't be a very good use of this special ceremonial bread. My kid wants another balloon animal.
Jeez, what now?
I'll have another dingo, please.
Did you lose the one I gave you?
No.
Well, then just enjoy it for a while longer, all right?
Do you have any more dead worms back there?
Well, sure.
It's a deflated balloon. I've got to get this work order signed. The bread of the dead. That wouldn't be a very good use of this special ceremonial bread. I don't want to mess up my blade. My scythe. I like to keep it next to where my heart used to be.
Thank you.
I get crumbs all over. That wouldn't be a very good use of this special ceremonial bread. That's not what balloons are for. I don't got the lungs for it. Sack. Everybody's at the poisoning but me. If I go out that way, everyone will know I was snooping around in here. I'll come back after the poisoning. I get crumb.